Okay, this is a Johnford Vertical Machining Center, model VMC 1300 HD. New in 2000, delivered in 2001. Serial number VQ0070. And you have a Fanuc 18M control. You have a fourth axis rotary table and tailstock. Machine has a 24 ATC. It is a Cat 50 machine, box way. We have the weight covers taken back, pulled back, and we're gonna run around for you. This machine has a 50-inch X travel, 33 inches of Y and 28Z, and a 28 by 59 rotary table.
All right, we're gonna shift to the low range. That's 100 RPM in the low range. 50.
Let me show that on the screen.
Hold on, pump the monitor. See you there.
$24.99. You can see the primer fascia on the control. It's nice and clean. Again, the table is nice. Do that again on the control, there you go.
Y.
All the axes are nice and quiet. Again, you do have the weight covers for your X and Y. You have a roll back here for shipping. Again, move that to the
combo. Yeah. Y, X, Z.
Okay, so you saw the tool change. You saw all four axes move. You've seen the control. That's your chip conveyor. Oh, coolant pumps.
Right there, all your leveling pads.
Leveling pads. Full enclosure. Get your wire way up there. You can see it's all clean. Thank you for watching the video.